I will never, ever, ever stream that game again without less than 5 minutes of delay.